Hey guys, Coach Robert here. So we're going over the Technique Tuesday. And so we're gonna be starting from Della Riva, okay? So Coach Leslie puts one leg in front. I'm making sure that I set my Della Riva hook and I turn my knee in. I typically start this with a collar and sleeve grip. From here, we're gonna go over the baby Bolo, which is a good intro to back taking from Della Riva. From here, Coach Leslie, she breaks my grip. Anytime they break, there's a separation in between her elbow and knee. That's what I'm going to go, instead of the collar, I'm gonna go after her belt. Okay, so I reach up, control her belt. My free hand controls her ankle. From here, I extend Coach Leslie, okay? Once I extend, I need to get this Della Riva hook to this far side. I do that by stepping between her legs and doing a hip escape to circle around and catch the hook. From here, okay, I wanna use the far hip hook to pull her foot to me so I can switch the grip from near side leg to far side leg. Once I got this grip, my foot that's on the ground, it goes up. I set my crab ride hooks. Make sure that you're keeping solid pressure on the back of your partner's knees. My hand travels to the back side of Coach Leslie's belt. Two hands, I bring her hips down, okay? And then once we're in this position, I'm going to extend my crab ride hooks to drop her into the hole. I seat belt, and then from here, I like to pull to the overhook side. As I pull, I release the crab ride hook, slip one hook in, and then I extend and set my other hook. And that's the baby Bolo to the back tip.